just arrived at Narrabri, and this is our room. We're just having a look around now. This is my room. Very Ritz, very Hilton-like. Very much looking forward to the 6 days we're going to spend here.
My name is Gabriel Murphy. I am a summer student here at the CSIRO. We're actually using compact array to study astronomical sources. Hopefully, in the time that I've been given, we'll be able to obtain some nice images and confirm the presence of quasars I am searching for. When a quasar is effectively a supermassive black hole that's actually accreting matter around it, causing two jets of high energy particles and matter to be ejected from it in the form of jets. So we're looking for objects fitting that criterion.
So right now I'm sitting here in the compact array's main control room, which is used to monitor all six of the antennas as a part of the compact array. Right now I am using them to observe my black hole sources, my quasar sources.
Hello again, this is my last day here at Narrabri. Really enjoyed the past couple of days here. It's a really fantastic experience. Been able to learn about and use such a high-tech piece of astronomical equipment